allegiance to her I had sworn, but this time it had turned to a